Hey guys, it's me, Bananas283, and I'm back with another Saga Collection Try Me review. But as you can see, it is on episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, R2-D2. It's 10, as you can see right here, it says 10 of 14. I don't know what that means. I might figure it out later, but it says right here, it includes exclusive hologram figure, we all know that, and Hasbro.com. And I'm getting, I got the sniffles today, so as you can see, R2-D2, it comes with a, in this series, it comes with a 501st Legion Trooper, AT-TE Tank Gunner, C-3PO, Padme, Royal Guard, Count Dooku, R4-D9, I have him, I think, Wookiee Warrior, Emperor Palpatine, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Shock Trooper, Clone Commander. So those are all the people in this other series, in this series. As you can see, come the Padme right there. And it's a nice packaging. It shows the scene where Obi-Wan Kenobi and Anakin leave the Jedi Starfighters in the hangar of the Invisible Hand and Super Battle Droids were trying to take R2-D2. As you can see, warning, choking hazard, small parts, not children under 3 years. As you can see, yeah, it's a nice packaging. I'm not gonna open these. And try me right here. It usually goes wee 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 wee. Or two different R2-D2 noises. But I had this for a while now, so it doesn't make any noise. Let's see if I can take them out. Nope. So this is the review on R2-D2. Try me.